Ow.
I don't know if the actual armor on the windows makes it harder to shoot the driver or not, so, yeah.
You want me to try?
I think sure.
It does. I think it definitely does.
I just repaired my... I love this fucking car. I want to drive this thing all the time.
Yeah.
I might want to change the paint color, maybe, but...
Hop in, Bluff. I'll go grab my cutter like that. It's not the armored version, though. I didn't have quite enough money to get it.
I almost want to buy that version, too.
Well, you should, rich man.
Yeah. I thought probably any money at the moment.
I'm gonna say heists pay good money.
It's about time you took me.
Get another guy in here so we can finish prison break.
Fuck did you guys go? Oh, there you go.
We're coming up here to drop the truck and pick up my little.
Well, I could have grabbed my truck if that was the theme for tonight. Like.
No. I was just showing Bloke the truck.
I just love this thing because it can totally fucking ruin people's days.
Yeah,
like, I just killed this fucker in a Prius outside your house. Like, he's totally dead. He's fucking eating the steering wheel and shit. He's dead. And, like, my car, the headlights totally still turn on. You know?
Nice.
Like, that's a pretty good sign of a fucking well-built automobile. Like, I'd like to see Honda build something like this. It totally looks like a Mitsubishi Lancer, though. Like, it's kind of bugging me about that.
Oh, I got a call from Lester.
I closed that call. Oh, fuck, I probably should have taken it. But if you take a look at that Prius right beside you, notice how the guy's face down on the steering wheel?
Yeah.
Now, do y'all also notice the front end of my car has no damage? Yeah, this car is awesome.
Fucking great, it is. Where
are
we going? What
are
we doing?
I don't know.
Alright, we might be ready to move on this thing. If you want to work,
Lester wants to do a mission.
Minute.
Do you want to go to Lester's and maybe do another... Oh no, we need another fucker, don't we?
Yeah. I sent Chooch a big time invite and he's online now on GTA, so...
What about Tim? Is he on? He is pretty cool.
He was on earlier, but... wasn't on when I last checked. One second. No, he's not.
Fuck.
Who just knows the name of this car? It's the Karuma.
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't seen that name since GTA 3.
Like, I'm totally butt-fucking this poor Hummer.
Just hit the highway, Adam, and then we can open them up or blow.
Okay, take a point.
Not the thing, you know.
Wait, Bloke, did you already do any of the heists?
I have not done anything to do with heists yet, so this is all new to me.
I wonder if you gotta do the... Oh yeah, I'm just fucking around, you know? Coming up on you hot!
Whoa, fuck, even this thing fucking is, like, almost unstoppable, Adam. Did you see that shit?
Just put you into a parked car and you fucking soaked her pretty good.
I know, but did you see how far I threw it?
That's fucking awesome.
Let's go.
Oh, shit! Bro, you can't be doing that kind of stuff.
Aww.
That's how we get panels dented.
Oh, yeah. Let's show Adam that other thing. Stop. Oh, fuck. Oh. Look, don't get out of your vehicle. I just wanted to show you something. Hey, Adam, can you see that guy over there hanging from the...
Yeah, that's when you double-click... That's when you double-click the fucking right analog.
I didn't know that shit. I didn't know you know.
Hey, pull my finger. Oh,
you motherfucker! So I gotta go up here to the auto box shop, you fool.
Ripped your fucking door. Are you going back to the auto shop? Oh.
Yeah, I'm not driving.
All because of a
book. When you look so nice.
I only look nice because I'm made of like a lot of fucking. Hey, we got somebody else on here, dude.
Nice, who is it? Treat you big time?
Yep.
Yes, it is. Fucking right. All right, let's head back to the war room then, boys.
Hey, Church, you got a mic, bud? I can't remember.
Yep, what's up? Yeah. What up, boys?
All right, you want to do some heists? Make some fucking money?
Hell yeah. Hell
okay,
yeah.
Okay, that's what we're going to do. So if you see an invite that shows up, might be green, make sure to, like, take it and shit.
Well, I'm just going to invite all you guys to my apartment. Just bug my apartment and you get to the building.
I love this car because I can drive like an asshole and it doesn't take too much damage. And the headlights always work. Whose car is this?
Yeah, Adam, I gotta learn to stop having two conversations at the same time with you. I do it to everybody, don't feel bad.
What are you talking about?
I was talking about tonight when I was like, okay, well, I'll just invite bloke then, and you were answering
oh,
about
yeah.
the other guy.
Yeah, I was mad about JPEG, and you're like, what do you mean you hate fucking bloke? And I'm like, bro, who said that? Like, what are you talking about? No, I fucking can't stand JPEG. Bloke's cool. He takes my
like,
bullshit, you know?
You almost made me cry, bud. You almost made me cry. Fuck, bloke's good shit, man. Yeah, that was fucking funny.
No, it was that JPEG guy. Just he reminds me too much of Skittles. Hey Adam, I thought your computer was broken. Hey Adam, it's like, for fuck's sakes.
Oh, I know.
Oh. Going to Jet Wash's apartment to smoke his bong.
Alright, I'm in the war room, I'm gonna load it up right now.
You do what you gotta do to get shit did, son.
So we're gonna go at the bus first.
Holy fuck, people lock the doors. Where's my vape? Oh, there it is. No, that's not you. Oh, there it is. Jet Wash. I will accept the invite, son.
Really? And it joined you right away like that. I didn't even have to send you an invite. That was awesome. You're just free.
Probably.
I know, that's all neat to me. So I'm going home.
Well, we
gotta
right, steal the
so
bus
gonna,
now?
Yeah. No, because Bloke and him are in here, Adam, it might restart our shit for this part of the mission, but that's okay.
Well, we'll just figure it out and go. It's all money in the bank, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Bloke and Chuchit, what's going to happen is it's going to go into a cutscene. We're not going to be able to hear each other. Just stick with it, all right?
Okay.
Yep.
Fuck,
you can have a duck. You can have a duct tape fucking mustache. I need that.
Oh, yeah, she's under tape. But we'll all go the same, I guess. Well, we don't have to, but. Duct tape.
Yup. That's what I'm doing. Taking my fucking armored car out, boys.
Oh, electrical duct tape. White duct tape. No, that looks like two.
Look at the two hazard symbols behind me. These cheeseburger Pringles aren't too bad.
Read my
cheeseburger Pringles.
Crime scene, do not cross.
Yeah, dude. Limited edition cheeseburger Pringles. Mom found them for me.
I've had some imported chicken wing ones, and they were horrible.
Oh, the only chicken chips that are decent are the ones over here from No Frills. They're like no name, but they taste just like a fried, like KFC chicken.
Hmm. Well, yeah, I tried the Pringles, like, they were supposed to be thumb fried chicken, whatever, and they just tasted. Yup.
Where's my baby?
I guess there's not going to be a cut scene anymore, right?
There's my baby.
So who's going where?
Are you all jumping in your own cars?
Choo-choo! Come on, buddy! Let's go!
Okay, it's time to catch the bus. You can have that. It's on the road from the prison to Polito, and I'm here if you need me.
Oh yeah, too fast, too furious, boys. Let's go fuck over a prison bus. Skeetle the douche! Oh, I just fucked over a sign.
Holy air.
I know you're thinking it'd be easier to take an old school bus, paint it, bar the windows, and make it smell like blood, bowels, and your brother's high school tube sock. Sure, we could do that, but it'd cost money, and this is costing us a bit. It's costing Wachkowski enough already. So, you're hitting the transport, and you're not second-guessing us again.
Why am I following you?
I really wish I would have taken my motorbike. I love driving that little Yamaha. Or, no, sorry, that's copyright. That little Yamasuki. Oh, look, you and me same for spoiler. We both got the fucking bookshelf spoiler.
I'm missing the first little time.
Fuck's sakes. I think I'm too drunk to drive, boys. Probably should have hopped in with someone. Come on, Turbo Spool, you fucking son of a bitch. Don't forget to put your masks on, boys.
So
we need the bus intact. Cleanest way to do that would be neutralizing the driver. Just so you know.
Shoot the driver.
Yep, too drunk to play right now.
It's alright. If you gotta stay back... Oh, fuck. Wrong.
Oh,
gotta get the driver, guys.
Yeah, didn't even see that jump there. Frick's sakes. That's a wall. Why do I have cops? What the fuck? Oh yeah, I just rolled my car. Fucking cops, think you can stop this armored fucking wreck? I don't think so, son.
Who's driving? Fuckers. Okay, you pick it.
Get the fuck out of my way, pedestrians.
Don't get in the fuck with them.
I hope I just didn't roll that over top of someone. Yep. Oh. Fuck! We might have failed this because I killed somebody, I think.
Okay, looks like things are heating up. You'll need to lose the police attention before you come
Okay, you pull, I'll cover your back. To give me grenades. You fucking cunts.
You see that chopper tail on the bus? Local law enforcement are gonna keep on coming unless you down it.
Let me check on that chopper.
Yeah, I need to get out of my car and use my nuke. Or pull into that tunnel, yes.
Come on, break.
Don't worry, Bloggy. I'll take care of this fucking pig copter. Bye-bye. GG, thanks for coming out, motherfucker.
Nice shot, kid. Nice shot.
Thanks. My dad taught me how to shoot a missile launcher at a young... Oh, fuck! Train, buddy!
Oh, jeez.
So watch the roads. Take the bus onto the dirt. You'll have more chance of losing them.
Oh, is the bus okay? Is it fucked or... Fucking train!
It's vented in the back, but it's intact.
You're able to drive it?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, what happened up here?
There you are!
Yeah, no, that's not a gun. Where the fuck are you going, Look?
I'm going where my heart will take me.
That's a good answer. I believe in that one. So we're chill ahead in this poor bus, right?
Oh, fuck. I gotta go back and get Choo-Choo. I didn't know he was...
What?
Hey,
what's Choo-Choo?
Cool. Somebody died and it let us continue.
Yeah, well, we had one life left.
Oh, did we?
Yeah, we got an extra life for some reason. Maybe we're supposed to do this with five people. Where the fuck
I'm off
the
way,
Choo-Choo. I don't know where I'm going. I'm trying to avoid the cops. I'm just keeping my radar. Oh, there we go.
I'm just following you here, because it's fun.
Now what do I do?
Go to where the purple line takes you.
I haven't got a purple line.
I don't know.
Place to lift, buddy.
Well, apparently, we gotta wait for the whole team to lose the cops.
Leave no man behind.
Here, I'll lead. I got a purple line. I don't know where the fuck it's taking me, though.
I was trying to get away from all those cops so I didn't get shot
again. Prison, man.
Well, that's what it's telling me to do. We gotta wait for everybody else to lose cops, so... I guess they still have cops, so that's what we're waiting for.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just gotta find a fucking mod shop.
Oh, fuck.
Or just go hide. Hell, Bloke was able to dodge the cops in a fucking bus, dude. You guys gotta be in something better.
I've got the cops again now.
Fuck's sakes. Yeah, we should've hit.
I was just watching your vlog. Fuck, you guys pay a lot for power.
Oh, I got fucked over, dude. I don't know what the hell that was all about. Well, I know what it's all about. It's all about that Kathleen Wynn and fucking selling...
Well, yeah, it's all about the wind turbine she just put up. 139 right in my area, too.
I'm yeah, but the thing
the
is...
Largest,
is she's selling...
private energy owners.
She is selling 162 million.
Yeah, I know. They all store our energy for us right now. For free.
Well, no, not for free. She's charging them for $162 million worth of energy. She's paying. She's charging them $51 million. So we have to pick up the rest of that deficit.
Here, I watched a big fucking, well, not a big documentary, but there's a good documentary about this. And, we don't even care about getting that money back. We can't even afford to sell it to them. You know what I mean? Like, that's how much energy and video is. We can't afford to store it all.
I say to them, you've clearly not spent
much time in the U.S. prison system. Yeah, that's what we did where I'm from. We just built a bunch of wind turbines, and now we're going to sell it to Illinois instead of keeping the power here, and all of our power rates just went up.
Yeah, that's fucking ridiculous.
Yeah, and they're never on. They just put 139 of them up over here, and they're never on.
We'll hold on to this for you.
And what they do is they come in and they buy the land rights from the landowner, and then after 25 years, the landowner is responsible for taking them down themselves.
Hmm.
Wow, that's
lovely.
Ridiculous.
Sounds fair.
And you can't tell them where to put their access road.
Oh, look at Bloke with the platinum score.
Go right through yards on people, man. It's